Right, dude, it just peeked out of the tree right there.
I see it. It's right at your 12.
Adam tries to draw whatever it is to them using his hairy man call.
Bean spotted some movement in the trees, and he called out and said, "Hey, I've got something." And I ran up the hill and I looked, and what I caught a glimpse of was something big, tall, and hairy. But it took off, boom, as soon as it saw me. And then I started following up on it, and before I knew it, it was 100 yards from me.